Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to the set of the multiverse. I'm Ghost, your time traveling host, and we're starting our adventure through Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days on the Nintendo DS. I may switch over at some point to the fan upscaled project on Melon, but you'll immediately see the difference because it'll look better. But this is currently being played on actual DS hardware with a DS capture card. So sit back, enjoy, and here we go.
Mindlessly collecting hearts. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free. Until they weave together to make Kingdom Hearts. And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart?
I don't know. I can't just look inside. But I figure, if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we?
True enough.
Oh.
I'm just gonna keep it on the two screens because I think there's gonna be stuff on both sides.
Seek answers. I can give you purpose.
Roxas.
That is right. The new you.
Man, I miss the old times. Still got it memorized. The day we met, when you got your new name, you and I sat right here just like this and watched the sunset.
I was on day 255, or now we're on day 255? Interesting.
You're early.
What day was it when we were having that conversation?
No, you're just late.
Or did I? Was I not paying attention?
Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all. Seriously, where is she?
Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day. I am pleased to announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear the coat. Number 14. Let us all welcome one of the Keyblades chosen.
Day 8.
Thank you. Yeah,
Alright everyone, this is just a short look, so I'm going to stop there for now. I will see you all next time.